the back. You're still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Chaining up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty. Let's go see.
Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Catching us! splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey?
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus... The vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready. I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Mr. Dent is back in custody. Sir, there's been a number of sightings of the bat creature over Founder's Island. Good luck clipping its wings.
Still waiting on that diagnostic report. The commander reported in a few minutes ago, and drones are active and online. Batman's not getting inside here. If he does, he's a dead man.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Thank you. too dangerous and needs to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockup. Drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done? What have I done?